What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Outlast and me, TapersCrazy. Where we left off, we spoke to that crazy old dude in there. Apparently all his guards got killed and whatnot. But yeah, we're apparently going to go kill someone in the morphogenic engine, something or other. So, I suppose that's going to be a thing from now on. Okay. Let's go. It seems like that we're getting towards the end of the game, though, because they've built all this atmosphere up with the whole asylum thing being scary and shit, but then the just throw in this, like, I was gonna say sterile, but it's quite clearly not sterile at all. I should probably record some of this. Ooh, it might be a battery, you know. I'm guessing there's gonna be dark sections still, because which is what I've not understood so far. Like, all the big, I should have probably been paying attention to the notes and stuff, because suddenly we're in this environment, which is something to do with a morphogenic engine and a wall rider and stuff, hence the wall rider project. But I'm just not one of those players that reads, so you're dead. Good. Okay. Anything in here? It's a bloody disaster. Okay. What's in here? Okay. What's making noises? Oh shit, run! Run! What is that? I'm being chased by I'm being chased by something that looks like farts. This way. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on. Come at me, bro! Come at me. Come at me. Oh, oh, oh. Run! This way. Oh. Excuse me. This way. Okay. So you need to have a night vision on there in order to see it. That's what I was afraid of, to be honest. Okay. This way. Door. In. That is actually kind of clever how they've done that. How you actually, I'm just gonna keep running. How you actually need the, ooh, notes. How you actually need the night vision to be able to see the wall rider. I think that's really clever. It's it gives you an excuse to use the night vision. I forgot to set a timer going, but oh well. Note to all personnel, do not worship the swarm.
The swarm.
I'm gathering so much. Well, who worshipped the swarm? Who did it? Who did it? Okay. But I can't. What the fudge? This is some Fallout bullshit, this. Is there anything I can use? Can I use the night vision here? Because it doesn't work in bright, please. Turn off a valve of a life support. Or is it? Ooh. Yoink. To avoid patient injury, morphogenic engine life probably requires daily inspection of all vital systems, they enrich something or other, blah blah blah. Something. Okay. Are you the guy that I've got to kill? Well, if you are the guy I've got to kill, then I guess I'm going to kill you. It's over here. Is this where I need to go? Ah! Excellent. I'm gathering the wall rider is going to try and stop me, because in essence he's a wall rider, so he's going to try and stop me from killing him, I suppose. All these saves, like, it's expecting me to die. It's expecting it! It's expecting it, okay. Let's just get a move on before the wall rider comes out of nowhere. Ooh. Yoink. Frankenstein of modern... Frankenstein crap. Who reads this stuff? I bet you... if any of you, I was gonna say, if any of you know what's actually going on, then I'd say tell me, but all I know is I'm killing someone to stop an evil monster. Because the monster is him, and he is the monster, so. Yeah, I'm grabbing that's gonna summon the wall rider. Okay. Can't imagine him being too happy with that. Okay. What's this note? Note! This is Billy's hopes, lungs, his liver. Oh. Well, It's a good time. It's a good thing my character had time to write shit like that down, isn't it? Whoop. Okay. Oh, someone over there. Hello. Can you help me? I don't think so. Well, there's music still playing, so I'm not gonna let my guard down. No, he's still chasing me. Camera up. Shit, this way. Let's go. I'm gathering that the wall rider is not phased by those stairs. Can't be asked with doors, I always struggle with them. Where is he? Billy! Billy the Kid War Rider. Okay. Jesus, this is intense! I'm being chased around by something that wants to kill me. Which is this is pretty much what the entire game's been, being chased by things. I'm gathering that's War Rider search music, not actual. Ooh. Jesus. Wait, what? Oh, for fuck's sake! Cut me some slack. He is thwarted by decontamination chambers! Okay, I'm gathering I can't get through these things. Okay. Because of decontamination stuff, so. Ooh, a note. Why have they given me all these all of a sudden, or have I just not been paying attention to them? Please find attached permission to proceed for patient William Hope of the Murkoff Charitable Asylum with army standing in our rhythm. When a kid being red. Which is just adding insult to injury now. Okay, just pull that. Just pull that, just pull that, just pull. Okay. I'm gonna jump down there. Okay, well, I think that's the wall rider screaming because he's getting killed. Let's just get back. We should be fine. Okay. La, 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 la. I'm surprised the wall rider like didn't get me with it. You know, at the start when I was in the cafeteria and stuff, because I was kind of like camera down. Shit! What? Am I being killed? Am I dead? Am I dead? No? Is that a cutscene? It's a fucking cutscene, run! Boop. Okay. Get through. Okay, down the stairs. I need to press a button somewhere, I presume. A big red button! Big red button! Big red button. Are you up a big red button? There we go. Film it! There we go. Ooh, note. From Billy's patient reports, he ought to be 23 years. I should have probably been taking note of it. Damn your war rider lagging my screen! You got to touch! Do, 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 do. You got the power! Yeah! Oh! Did he just go inside me? I think he just went inside me. Oh! There's a picture of a war rider there. So is that it? Have I done? Have I won? I hope I have. The game back. Yeah, get out. That should have been the objective from the bloody start. It should have just popped up get out and then just jump out a window. Game over, done. None of this fannying about trying to kill ghosts. The Ghostbusters. Da 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 da.
Someone will pay for this hangover. I think his name will be Jack Daniels.
Okay. Can I pick up any more notes? Ooh. Am I dying of blood loss? Is it? Okay, come on, Upshur. Get Upshur. Can I like sprint? Ah, he's not walking so nonchalantly now, is he? After all that walking around, like, loo doo 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 doo. Okay. Wait, okay, I'm not gonna have to do this all the way to the exit, am I? Well. I'm expecting, like, just. I don't know how, but that big guy is gonna come back and he's gonna be like, little pig. You're not made of bricks. Okay. Wait, what? What? No, don't do that!
You have become the host.
Does that mean I'm the war rider? I kind of figured a twist like this would come out of nowhere. You are the monster. So, is that it? No more scary games. That was Outlast with me, TapersCrazy. I hope you enjoyed it. I understand that it was a bit laggy sometimes because my computer is old. It can't deal with these things. You'd have to give it a break. But yeah, from what I've played. I'm guessing it's because I played on easy, but it did seem a bit repetitive. Like, it was just like, an enemy, then you run away, an enemy, then you run away. But that's just sort of my style of play, I suppose. I'm not really that scared of running around an enemy as opposed to hiding, because that's just me as a person. I'm not really suited for horror games. But as a horror game at all, it was very, very good. I felt that the threat was a lot more than what you get in stuff like Amnesia, because Amnesia you hide in a closet and then it just disappears, it despawns. But in this game, I hid in a closet and I was absolutely unsure if I was going to be able to come out or not, because it's like, it goes around the corner but you know he's still going to be there. So I thought that was done really well. And the story, if you read, you'll know what's going on. I skimmed a bit. So I knew roughly what was going on. I knew that there was some old guy, I'm going, that's a guy in the wheelchair, who developed this machine, and then he got all these crazy people, because only crazy people who've seen lots of pain. It brought him to an asylum, and then he made him even more crazier, and he tried to make the machine work. And he found one person where the machine worked, but after that, they couldn't control it, he lost his mind, and the wall rider killed everyone, and let out all the other crazy people. And that's where you come in, to come and expose it. Interesting. I wonder who sent the actual letter for me to come here. I'm gathering that's going to be explained in the next DLC, which I'm not going to do because I don't like horror games. But if you want to see me in another horror game, I played, what was it? Five Nights at Freddy's with Dark Over Trainer. If you want to go watch that, I scream in it. And yeah, it's just sort of general. That's my opinions of the game, though. So I hope you agree. If you disagree, leave a comment saying I'm stupid or whatever. I don't mind having an argument. Well, so long as you're like constructive about it, I suppose. But yeah, that's been Outlast with me, TapersCrazy. Thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm Tycoon, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.